The Philippines looking to increase its presence in the West Philippine Sea through a reserve maritime force to counter Chinese militia vessels in the region. Katrina Domingo reports.
A civilian reserve force to match China's paramilitary vessels in the West Philippine Sea. That's among the options Manila is considering as the Southeast Asian nation pushes to defend its sovereignty against Beijing's continuous incursions, especially near the Ayungin Shoal, where the BRP Sierra Madre has been keeping its ground for over two decades.
One of our programs is to develop yung ating reserve force. Mm-hmm. Yung ibang mga reservists natin, syempre ito yung mga fisher folks natin at yung mga gustong magserbisyo dun sa dagat.
Mm.
Pero voluntary lang ito.
China has been using militia vessels, boats manned by civilians, to skirt provisions under the United Nations Convention of the Sea, or UNCLOS, that limit the activities of warships in certain areas. The AFP declined to divulge the size of the country's initial reserve force for the West Philippine Sea, saying that it is still reviewing the program.
All of these options will be properly evaluated to test its feasibility. Lahat yan ay kinukonsider natin.
The Philippine Coast Guard says it is ready to deploy additional vessels to escort boats ferrying supplies to Ayungin Shoal.
The action of the Philippine Coast Guard in supporting the resupply mission is dependent on the decision of the armed forces of the Philippines leadership.
Several experts suggest that the Philippines should invite the vessels of its allies, such as the United States and Australia, to join the next resupply mission to the BRP Sierra Madre to prevent Beijing from outnumbering Manila's vessels.
We have to be determined. Determine and skill. Determination, we would continue, and of course, skill in terms of being able to navigate the blockade. It boils down to the national determination. And I think the president has already indicated we will not abandon the BRP Sierra Madre.
Maritime security expert Jay Batong Bakal adds it's time for the Philippines to develop a local industry for the manufacture of sea vessels.
Archipelago tayo, marami tayong katubigan, marami talaga tayong pangangailangan ng assets. So logical lang, tama lang na lahat ng posibleng pagkukuhunan nun dapat gamitin natin. At isang malaking untapped na resource, yung sarili nating capabilities, yung sarili nating industries. Kung kaya ng Indonesia, dapat kayanin din natin.
While Manila's next steps in the West Philippine Sea have yet to be finalized, the AFP has already issued a warning against Chinese Coast Guard ships staying within the Philippines' exclusive economic zone.
China Coast Guard should behave. They should not resort to actions that are hostile, that are in violation of international law, that will endanger people's lives. All the consequences that will arise from their singular hostile act will be blamed to them and to those above them.
The AFP is also urging Congress to grant them adequate funds to procure more modern equipment to help them protect the country's territory. Katrina Domingo, ABS-CBN News.